And now it's time for a message from Uncle Lon.
Don't pick up your phone or I won't know what to do.
Hello there, Jack. It's your good buddy Lon again. Just going through some books I haven't looked at in a while in my library here. Came across an old true crime book. Lots of nasty photos in it. Just looking at the Jack the Ripper killings. Jack the Ripper. There, Jack the Ripper. There was a nasty cat. He used to cut up whores. He used to just cut them up. Cut up whores right there in the street. I got to thinking about that more and more. Can't really get it out of my head today, so I'm thinking I'm going to cut me up a steak, and I'll eat it right out in the street, and I'll probably invite some whores over. You're invited too, Jack. See you later. Bye.